This old man and me, we're at the bar and we're having us some beers and swapping night-on cares, talking politics, blonde and redhead chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits we ain't kicked. We talked about God's grace and all the hell we raised. And then I heard the old man say, God is great, and beer is good, and people are crazy. Said I fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? He said, damn if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew, what all we put them through, like two old boys will do. We pondered life and death. He lit a cigarette, said these damn things will kill me, yeah. But God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. Last call is 2 a.m., I said goodbye to him. I never talked him again. Then one sunny day, I saw the old man's face, front page obituary. He was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. His kids were mad as hell. Me, I'm doing well. And I drop by today to just say thanks and pray. And I left a six pack right there on his grave. And I said, God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy.